Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I have a French bulldog nail tutorial for you. This week is Gay Pride in Amsterdam, so I decided to use a lot of color. Let's start with the tutorial. Like always, I am applying a base coat to all nails. I painted all my nails with this nude color. Two layers on my ring finger and one layer on the rest of my nails. I am applying a layer of liquid latex around my cuticles, except for my ring finger. I decided to do a smoosh mani. I added my 5 different colors on my stamp and I kind of stamped them on my nails. After that, I removed the liquid latex and cleaned up the polish that was left with a flat cleanup brush and some nail polish remover. When my base was dry, I added a layer of fast drying top coat and I gave it some time to dry. While the polish on my other fingers was drying, I made a stamping decal using the reverse stamping method. I transferred the image on my clear stamp and with a small brush, I colored in my image. I let it dry for about a minute and I stamped the image on my nail. I stamped the image a little bit too high, so I had to fill in another line of the dog sweater on my nail. When I was done with my ring finger, my other nails were dry and I applied another layer of liquid latex around my cuticles. For stamping, I used an image of these tiny French bulldogs. I removed the liquid latex and when the stamping polish was dry, I applied a layer of fast drying top coat on all of my nails and the design is finished. I hope you liked this tutorial. If you did, please like this video and subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos. You can also follow me on Instagram. My username is @brandasnails_. Thanks for watching!